Hello everyone, to another day of Refreshers 2021. We are halfway through the week now, and I hope you're enjoying it so far. Have you found a new group? I've found loads that I fancy joining, but we'll see. It's a new year after all. You can make the most out of 2021 by joining a brand new student group, or saying hello to one that you left behind in Welcome 2020. There's something for everyone, even in lockdown. You can still find a community and do something different with all of our student groups continuing with activity online. Whether you want to do some sports, volunteer to support the community, or just fancy doing something totally unique, Bristol SU has something for you. Let's kick off with a bit of everything. We've got volunteering, we've got an intro into a brand new Black Students Network, and we've got a cheeky bit of intramural sports.
I first got involved in volunteering because the conservation society that I do a lot with are very tightly linked and involved with my course with biology, and so immediately when I got to uni they were there and saying come along, have a go, this is what we do. Bristol SU are really, really good at encouraging and supporting students and get involved in volunteering. They have a great platform for helping you find volunteering opportunities, but they also put on a lot of events and get a lot of people into the university so that you can meet people, you can talk to people, you can find out what's going on, and you can have a really good idea of the opportunities that are available. I specifically want to go into conservation as well, so having the opportunity to gain those practical skills and have something on my CV that I can say this is what I've been doing as well as my course is a really good opportunity. If you're interested, go to a trial session, just because it's a great way of getting out and about in Bristol. It's a really good break from your course. Like, sometimes being at university can be really intense, and getting out into the countryside is so good for your mental health, and you actually can feel really rested even if you've had a really hard day's work out there.
Hello, my name is Teresa and I'm the chair of the newly formed Black Students Network. We were a network set up to provide representation for Black students higher up at the university. Next year, we have a whole host of things planned, like the Black Students Network Mingle, as well as collaborations with a lot of other societies and networks. If you want to get involved or find out more, go to the SU's Black Students Network page.
ProPrep provides online video tutorials customized to your exact STEM syllabus. At ProPrep, we go through the different syllabus of each course with each department of each university and assemble a range of video tutorials customized to your STEM modules. ProPrep.
Did you know that this is the first year we've had a Black Students Network? We're really excited to see what they get up to. Right, next up we have a performance from Modern Jive Society and a little bit about our officer team.
It's like thunder and lightning, you heard me without trying. A tempest you was riding, no I don't like to be this way. And your Jekyll and hiding, are you real or you lying? A soul stop when you're crying, I can't handle it now. Over me, yesterday said I won, but now to look out for me. I won't say that it's easy. Oh, I know I hate leaving, but you can't keep deceiving. Does it make you feel good?
Going to see a bit more from two of our more out there societies, Bristol Quidditch Club and the brand new Bristol Beer Pong Society. There really is a society for everything. Plus, a cheeky bit of advice from our good man and International Students Officer, Roy Kiruri.
Do you guys remember that saying? He shoots, he scores? Yeah. That's how far back
beer pong goes. My name is Miles, and I'm the president of a brand new Bristol Beer Pong Society. Have a look what we've got planned for this year.
COVID has been a difficult time for us all, and so that is why this year we will be hosting monthly university-wide competitions for you and the flatmates who are forced to live with to play at home and win prizes. But what's that? Don't have the gear? Do not fear, because we'll shortly be releasing our Beer Pong Society game pack, complete with everything you need to get throwing and get winning. I've never been one for sports myself, and so I wanted a way to combine all the social aspects of sports societies with a game that I love. Our dream is to one day host large events for people all over the university to compete, so what better way to use this time than to get training? Membership for this year is completely free, so why not join and try your preferred throwing hand at one of our competitions today, starting March 1st.
As we train more and more, we're just going to get better and better. Who knows, one day, maybe we'll be one of the best teams out there.
my top tips for international students. Get involved in the International Students Network. They put on loads of events and forums to help international students engage and make new friends. Get involved with the Global Lounge. They too are a cultural hub, and they put on loads of events for all students to integrate, whether it be fashion shows, decorating events, and even a language cafe. And lastly, get to know the local area. Bristol is a beautiful city with loads of things to go and explore, whether it be restaurants, monuments, museums, literally the list is endless, so make sure you enjoy it.
Have some content from one of our other new networks, the Care Leavers and Estranged Students Network. Plus, we'll get to see Julio in his element with a little taste of the city we all love so much, Bristol.
The Care Leavers and Estranged Student Network is a network to support students that are care experienced and students that are estranged. Student that is care experienced, student that grew up in foster care. And being at university, it's quite isolating, not having the support of family or parents, so the network's there to support these students. I want to promote awareness about care leavers and estranged students. There's not many people know that we exist. When you're a care leaver and estranged student, if you're in hospital, you don't have a mum or dad to call. If you're behind with your coursework, you don't have somebody motivating you to complete it. So the network's really important as it provides students with that support. I secured funding for a graduation bursary, which we offer to care leavers and estranged students. It includes a free graduation gown hire, a voucher for a meal on the triangle. As most people after their graduation go for a meal with their parents or their family, care leavers and estranged students don't have that. So through the SU and through the network, we're offering this voucher. The SU have been incredibly supportive of the network, whether it be using SU spaces or offering advice. We're working on a more inclusive environment for care leavers and estranged students, especially at times when they're most vulnerable to feel isolated.
Jumbo, and welcome to Bristol. It's been my home for the last 5 years, and I've enjoyed every single moment of my time here. Today, we're going to take you around some of my favorite places, some places you'll get familiar with as a student, and finally, some top tips that you will use during your time here in Bristol. Bristol is full of green spaces, and a great example of it is right here, Clifton Downs. Located not too far from the North Village Students Hall of Residences, popular with cyclists and runners. It's also a great location for a quick game of frisbee or a kick a ball around. Located not too far from the university's sports facilities and Coomdingle Sports Complex. My personal favorite is Brandon Hill Park, not too far from the city and the university. A great location for you to escape the hustle and bustle that comes with the city of Bristol. Pack a picnic and enjoy the view of the harbour. If you enjoy the finer things in life, then Clifton Village is definitely the place for you. Known for its independent shops, bars and restaurants, its amazing Victorian architecture, this is the perfect location to bring your parents. I remember 5 years ago bringing my mum here for the first time I came from Kenya. It's a great location to bring your parents and help them engage into the shops and beautiful artifacts that Clifton has to offer. And if they're not amazed by the Clifton Arcade, we still have the Clifton Suspension Bridge where you can take them to enjoy the view. You'll also find the West Village Halls of Residence in Clifton and our fantastic Students' Union building located between Clifton and the Triangle. Duck in for a cheeky lunch in the Balloon Bar or come see a gig at the legendary Anson Rooms. The Triangle is a hub of student activity. It is a place where you can grab a sandwich, meet your friends running in between lectures, grab a coffee or a drink also in between lectures. It is also the home of the nightlife. This is where you'll find famous clubs such as Gravity, Embargoes, Lola Lows, or Brass Pig for you to have a great night out with your friends. Moving on swiftly, on the other side of campus, you'll find the top of St. Michael's Hill. It's the perfect spot to grab a quick coffee on your study break, and is a great shortcut down to the city centre after lectures, or you can just enjoy the views from the top of the hill. White Ladies Road is another place where you'll meet a lot of students just like yourself. It leads up to the Downs and has regular buses down into the city centre and Clifton Down Station that connects you to Bristol Temple Meads. There's a range of shops and bars along White Ladies Road. It is also home to one of our large Sainsbury's. Here, you can do one of your weekly cheeky shops. Many students either live in Redland or in Clifton, and White Ladies Road is the boundary that separates the two locations. Bristol Harbour is at the heart of Bristol City. You wouldn't find it any busier than on a hot sunny day. From the art house cinema to the award-winning art gallery to the M-Shed Museum and the trendy Wapping Wharf across the river, it's just a great location for you just to sit down and watch not only the world, but the boats go by. Stockscroft is the other part of town, famous for its street art and indie eateries. The place where Bristol's rebellious politics comes from and embodies Bristol's activist spirit. Up the road just from Stockscroft is Gloucester Road, famous for its shops, restaurants and bars. Also, somewhere you should definitely check out. Covered Circus, Broadmead, the shopping centre. For those of you students who just fancy looking A1 for their lectures, for those TikTok lovers who just have to look spick and span, this is the place to be. The home to most high street brands, Zara, River Island, you name it. But if you do prefer something more Bristol bespoke, then fancy taking a trip down to St. Nick's Market and make sure you go on an empty stomach because the street food is lush. I know you're gonna enjoy the city. I did for one as an international student, so you have no excuse to not enjoy all the benefits that Bristol has to offer. So please, I look forward to seeing you around on the streets, bumping into each other. But until then, look forward to seeing you in Bristol.
All right, that's everything for today, folks. And we're halfway through Refreshers 2021. I hope you've enjoyed it so far. Don't forget to tune in again tomorrow for some more fresh content.